The Brahma Bull looks ready to lay the smackdown.
The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match. It is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock.
Well, here's a man who's captured the imagination of the entire sports entertainment industry, the Brahma Bull, one of the very best of all time.
Without question, The Rock has been a champion at every level and a surefire future WWE Hall of Famer.
If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
Here we go, gentlemen. The tag team titles are up for grabs. Final preparations between partners before the action begins.
Tag team fame on the line.
About the hook. Yes!
Somehow put the end of the cover with the title on the line.
His result going. We're going to see the most electrifying move in all sports entertainment.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
The millions are about to experience it.
Decided for Cena.
One, two count.
Breaking the back. Popped up. No way.
What play?
What power?
The Rock just got checked in.
Cover.
One, two. Fishy or something. Can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a Yahtzee.
Sky high, but he doesn't connect. And Rock gets reversed. Oh, look at this. Rock power. Oh, he knew it was coming. And Cena with the wherewithal, the counter.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys. If the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Able to reverse that
drove him through the ring.
Leg drop.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punching. He reverses it. Able to interrupt the attack.
He caught that with his face. And now John Cena is leaking.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
He's starting to struggle here.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Ooh, body shot.
There's the arm wringer.
He'll head to the ring. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Oh, what a clothesline.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this go.
I do not like where this is going. I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table.
Oh, that's an adjustment.
This is ridiculous. Is this a match or a demolition derby?
Judging by the destruction around us, it might be both.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Settling around the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Now Cena looking to close this thing out. It is locked in. STF applied. This one could be over.
This is not a familiar.
He breaks it up and we're still going. Back in the ring now.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Now we're talking.
Oh, John Cena.
Is Brock really in this position?
DDT, and we have a new tag team champion. What a moment.
Here are your winners and new World Tag Team Champions. John Cena and The Undertaker.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Talk about history in the making.
आपके सामने एक बड़ा सा रेड बटन है.
दबा दिया. आगे बोलो.